And what is up, good people? It's your man, DJP, here with another gameplay, Horizon Zero Dawn. Let's go! So guys, we're about to get into our main quest. We're about to go find a war chief's family member or whatever. So, when I get there, we'll get this thing popping. Okay guys, we are here. We are here, let's see what's going on. Figure out what happened. Sorry about that. I'm trying to make sure I'm giving you guys the best.
Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor.
Whoa. What was that? Something around?
Sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Gotta check this out.
But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Alright, what do we have to do next? Investigate the battlefield. We just did. Okay, so that's done. Talk to the survivor. Where is he? You guys doing good? How you doing?
Brave!
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Man, they gave my man that Scarface. Ugh. Had him looking all messed up. Well, guys, we'll be there in a second.
So the signal must be coming from the tall neck's head. I need to find a way to climb it.
Okay, guys, we are back. What is that? Man, we don't want any problems with that. This is my first time seeing something like that. It doesn't want me to climb that, does it? I hope not. Yeah, I hope that's not. I saw something.
Red light means trouble.
This
must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
Don't mind me, guys. Gotta pick up a little bit. How do I climb this? Truth be told, we can use some more health packs. Okay, I can go up here.
The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses.
Let's investigate this area. Anything else?
Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt.
Man.
They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy. Going on after the ambush.
That thing is huge. Interesting, I don't even see a weakness. I'm glad we don't have to fight that. That thing is.
Saving these for the trail. Tracks. Roots and blood.
What do you guys it's think happened to this war chief?
For that ridge.
Think this one is alive? This almost feels like a side mission. I know it's not, but it kind of feels like it. Keep on. Ooh, I almost messed up. It's almost fatal. It's not gonna come over here looking for me. I hope. Okay, up this way. Ooh.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Where do you see the dead sawtooth? Oh. I completely missed that. It's lucky. Alright, let's check this out. Let's get what we can from it first. That's cinematic music, though. I know you hear that, Aloy. Okay, good, good. Well, dang. Look at that chest plate she got.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
I knew it wasn't going to be that simple. Let's see what this thing has first.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Right,
the sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim.
Before I follow her any further, we're about to do this. We need these fast travel spot guys. We need them badly. And I need some help. So, usually you guys don't see this, but I need this stuff right now because I know we're about to get in a fight. I'm not even packing full health. And I gotta kill the killers. Oh, and if you watched the first few episodes and my arrows were off, I kind of fixed that. I wasn't shooting them right. Yeah.
You might need that.
Ooh, what's that? Y'all, never mind me. I know where I'm supposed to go. But I can't pass up some of this stuff. I'm in dire need.
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Let's see what I can do. You must not know my name, girl. I am Aloy.
Who's there?
Well, open fire. Is this thing not dying? One down. Oh no, that's ours. Okay. I guess I'll do it. At least the blazes are good. Oh, they're not. Whoa.
Escape our grasp.
Who is? What's the enemy? Yeah. Where is the enemy?
Try to run.
Okay. One more down. Are you shooting at me? Oh, you bastard.
Here!
I swear, man. People are the worst on here.
I just deal with that.
open one of these. That's freaking. Something. Take it. Die. We did it. I don't know how we did it, but we did it. Clear this area out real quick.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Okay, so this isn't over. Aloy, we can't work like this. Somebody wanna give me something? Help assist out? I mean, dang, I am struggling over here, guys. I am struggling. We gotta investigate this dig site. See what we can find.
No space.
She's a mean one, though. And I didn't realize that was her son. I guess I didn't pay attention when we initially were talking. And this is the dig site. So I gotta stay down here. Fine. Check it out. Where did the tracks go? Wait, what's this?
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
He essentially said, Kobe out, Mamba out.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The Ring of Metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Okay, we have completed that. And that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. You saw me get beaten and battered. Aloy is in rough shape. But I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, go ahead and drop a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think. Check out the other games I'm playing right now. Ghost Recon, Sniper Elite should be up sometime this weekend. I'm gonna get to it. So, as always, I love you guys, and I'll see you soon.